Hello and welcome to another Shuup video. Today we're going to have a quick walkthrough through a vendor registration journey. As a shop owner, you understand how important it is for vendors to be able to register and sell on your website as fast and easy as possible. Let's see how you do it with Shuup. We are in Sandbox 3. This is one of our test environments where you can check all functions of the shop and see how they work. We placed our button in the bottom of the page, but you can customize it to your liking. Another option we could configure for you is signing up with Google or Facebook. Makes life much easier, doesn't it? Let's click Register to Sell Today. This is our vendor registration form. Here, vendors fill out information on their business. My imaginary business is called Boots and Coats. The owner. And login information. And codes 123. Password again. Now you don't have to receive marketing emails, but you have to accept our terms and conditions and the privacy policy. And click register. Here we are. First thing vendors need to do is to choose a plan. We have a starter plan here as an example, but you can have more options on your website. This is all customizable. Let's click Choose and Pay. Pay $99. Once this is out of the way, another important thing vendors need to do before they can start selling is connect to Stripe. Stripe is a complete payments platform Shuup has full integration with. All you need to do is to register on Stripe and connect your Stripe account to your vendor account on the platform. I already have a Stripe account and all my information is filled out, so I just click Connect. There we go. From here, you can create your next product. See our videos on creating a new product and data import for more detailed information. Thank you for watching this video. If you need more information, you can contact us at contact@shuup.com. If you're an existing customer, reach out to your project manager. Visit our website shuup.com or find us on social media. Check out our social media links in the description of the video below.